Today, let's explore how to perform object mapping with source generators using Mapperly in .NET. First, make sure you have the required NuGet package installed. This package provides everything you need to generate efficient object mappings using source generators. Once installed, you can use the mapper attribute to automatically map complex objects. In this demo, we have two classes, UserProfileRequest, which contains detailed user information, and UserDto, which we use for transferring simplified data such as username, email, and password. Using the mapper attribute, we generate a mapper class with a method to UserProfileResponse that automatically handles the mapping. We create a UserProfileRequest object and pass it to this method. Behind the scenes, Mapperly generates the mapping code. Notice how fields like username, email, and password are seamlessly transferred to the DTO, saving us from writing boilerplate mapping logic manually. Clean and maintainable code with minimal effort. That's a quick look at how Mapperly makes object mapping a breeze using source generators in .NET.